हेलो फ्रेंड्स, एशियन पिजन विंग्स और अपराजिता। बिफोर टू प्रोसीड फॉर इट्स सीडलिंग आई हैव टू टेल यू सम इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग्स। इट्स अ फ्लावर प्लांट विच गिव्स अस अ ब्यूटीफुल ब्लू कलर फ्लावर एंड एवरी फ्लावर गिव अस अ नोड ऑफ सीड्स एंड एवरी नोड ऑफ सीड्स गिव अस 5 to 10 सीड्स विच वी कैन कलेक्ट फॉर द सोइंग ऑफ नेक्स्ट सीजन। अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट इट्स अ वाइन प्लांट एंड वी नीड अ सपोर्ट टू होल्ड दिस प्लांट after one month of the seedlings. Apart from that, it's a herbal plant and most of the Ayurveda companies using this plant for making of the analgesic medicines and memory promoting medicine. So now we will start the seedling of this plant.
Here you can see light blackish seed which we can seed during the month of February or March. I have already prepared the soil mixture, guys, with 40% garden soil, 40% compost and 20% coco peat. Here I have only 3 seeds in hand. I have taken 3 disposable cups and I will fill it with the soil mixture. Before to fill the soil mixture in the cups, we have to ensure the drainage hole in each cups. As you can see, I'm again little mixing the soil and just going to fill it in the cups. Just tap the cup after the filling so that soil will go at the bottom of the cup properly. Now I will put each seed in each cup and cover it with some centimeter of soil and sprinkle some water on it. Now I will keep all the cups aside under the shade for some days. The soil should have been moist, so we have to water it daily in little amount. And at the same time, we need to avoid the overwatering. Here you can see each seed have been perfectly germinated. Generally, it doesn't happen, guys. But anyways, we have handsome size of plants, which we should absolutely transplant in bigger pot with the same soil media we have used for seedling. I have taken this 12-inch cemented pot, guys. I will fill it with the soil media. Now I will take this plant out of the cup very carefully. We should preferably use a paper cup, guys, that we can easily torn and remove the plant without risk of root damage. Now we will keep this pot under the shade for 5 days at least. After that, you can put in direct sunlight. I hope this plant will start flowering in 20 to 30 days. Friends, this plant is like the warm weather, so you should specially take care of it in winters. As I already said, you should keep the seeds you get out of this plant so that you can seedling again. If you like this video, please share it and subscribe my channel and press this bell button for next updates. Thank you for watching.